Early morning weight loss drink. Weight loss is certainly a challenge for individuals who are overweight and have their stomach out of their outfits. Luckily, there are some quality drinks and food items available to help you get rid of the excess fat. Improve your overall health significantly by losing weight. Here are some amazing early morning weight loss drinks to help you stay healthy. Number 1. Green tea is a trusted weight loss drink due to its antioxidant and properties that aid fat burning. A cup of green tea contains 24 to 40 milligrams of caffeine. It also contains metabolic booster that helps breaks down fat in the body. It is more ideal to start your day with green tea as it helps you improve your metabolism, which can be beneficial to weight loss. Number 2. Apple Cider Vinegar (ACV) is yet another popular and trusted weight loss drink you can consume early in the morning. The key fat-busting ingredient in apple cider vinegar is acetic acid. This improves metabolism and curb cravings. Add a few spoons of ACV to half a glass of water and mix the solution. Drink this every morning to lose weight. Number 2. Drink cumin juice. Cumin seeds are very effective in weight loss. Consume this drink to reduce hunger and ultimately improve your metabolism. This has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties called thymoquinone. Some studies have backed cumin as a decent weight loss supplement. More research needs to be done to confirm its direct effectiveness in weight loss. Number 4. Water is yet another excellent option to lose weight. You might think H20 is a no-brainer because it has no calories. But H20 has more qualities that makes it extremely useful for weight loss. Staying hydrated also helps in satisfying food cravings. Researchers have found that the number of calories burnt while being still can increase by 30% within 10 minutes of drinking water. It is advised you take some water in the morning on an empty stomach before breakfast. Number 5. Lemon water has not been proven to increase metabolism or detoxifies. But dropping some lemon juice in your water is a great low-calorie option to flavor what many consider to be a boring beverage. If you are having trouble downing enough water during the day, try squeezing this fruit into your drink. Lemon juice is packed full of vitamin C and increase iron absorption, and help reduce your risks of certain cancers. Try this amazing weight loss juice in the mornings. Number 6. Ginger. This powerful root plays a large role in weight loss. It contains a compound called gingerol that has both antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties. This prevents cardiovascular damage and other stressors that come with being overweight. Ginger has the potential to improve blood sugar levels and reduce cholesterol. Some research also suggests that drinking ginger tea before meals can help your tummy feel full, thereby reducing hunger pangs. Number 7. Fennel water helps reduce indigestion, which in some cases contributes to weight gain. The antibacterial properties in fennel seeds help to maintain a healthy gut and allow you to more easily process food. Take fennel tea in the morning before meals. Number 8. Like green tea, black tea contains about 47 milligrams caffeine, a stimulant that speeds up metabolism. Black tea contains an abundance of polyphenols. These compounds have the capacity to reduce calorie intake, increase healthy bacteria in the gut, and promote fat breakdown. Number 9. Compared to black and green teas, coffee has the most caffeine with about 95 milligrams per cup. Caffeine is a stimulant that can hike up the calories you burn and increase fat breakdown. Coffee also contains theobromine, theophylline, and chlorogenic acid, three compounds that are known to affect metabolism. Number 10. Fresh vegetable juice is a great low-carb drink. Many people know that veggie juice is full of vitamins and nutrients that are vital to overall health. Researchers have also found that people who drink a lot of veggie juice end up increasing their vegetable consumption and eat fewer carbs. This habit could help a person lose weight, considering the fact that veggie contain a lot of fiber. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.